Need to convert a video to DVD? If you want to watch a video on your DVD player but your player doesn't support your video's format, Movavi Video Converter will solve your problem. Watch this tutorial to learn how to convert videos to a DVD compatible format. Step 1. Open the Movavi Video Converter program. If the software is not already installed on your computer, click here and follow the on-screen download and setup instructions. Step 2. Import your video file. Click the Add Video button, open the folder with the desired file, select the file and click Open. Step 3. Set the conversion parameters. Open the Convert To list at the bottom of the window, go to Video and Audio Formats, then click the DVD Compatible Video category. Select a preset that matches your preferences. Step 4. Start the conversion. Make sure the video file you want to convert is checked in the list of files. Movavi Video Converter lets you trim the video right away if you don't want to convert the whole thing. Use the triangular markers in the preview window to choose a specific part to save for conversion. Click the Browse button and specify the folder in which the converted file should be saved. Finally, click the Start button and before you know it, the conversion is done. Download your free version of Movavi Video Converter today and convert videos to DVD in no time. Like the video? Have a question? Please leave us a message in the comment section below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more useful tips and learn about the other Movavi products.